Now then, Tyler Walker. Provided one of the more spectacular scenes. We can call it spectacular because it all turned out all right in the end. That phenomenal crash he had, but he was up fighting fit again almost within days after that momentous shunt in Sochi 4 years ago. And Tyler, well capable here of doing the honours. He considers himself a much improved athlete. Paralympic winter story began way back in Torino in 2006 for Tyler. So 48.50, the first split time. Not going to be matched here by Tyler. And Frederic Francois, who is our competition leader in Paris Games since 1992, no less. Grew up close to skiing facilities. Actually airlifted to hospital after his crash in Sochi. But to the relief of everyone present, he was okay. That's his first breakthrough result. So that's sixth in Torino, his best Paralympic result thus far, 1.2698. It's the mark, 2.12 outside it for Tyler Walker, so fifth for the American.